A horizontal circular platform of mass m is rotating at angular velocity omega about a vertical axis passing through its center. So here we are having a circular platform whose mass is m, radius is r, and is rotating about vertical axis with angular velocity omega. A body of mass small m is standing at the edge of platform. So here at the edge of platform we are having a body of mass small m which is lying at the edge of platform. So naturally, what is the angular momentum, initial angular momentum for this situation? Let us calculate the initial angular momentum of a system. So the initial angular momentum of a system is L1 is equal to I1 omega 1. I1, that is moment of inertia of the system, is actually mi of a disk about a transverse axis. What is mi of disk about transverse axis? Mr square by 2 plus mi of a body of mass m which is situated at a distance r from the axis of rotation. So it is m into r square. And that angular velocity, let us consider this as omega 1. So this is our equation number 1. Now later on it was given, if the body comes to center of platform, here that body of mass m which was initially at the edge, now it will come at the center, comes to center of platform, then the new angular velocity becomes, so omega 2 we have to calculate. So for the second situation, when body of mass m, it comes to center, then the final angular momentum, this is the final situation. So let us calculate the final angular momentum of a system. Final angular momentum of system, L2 is equal to I2 into omega 2. Now moment of inertia of the system, it is mi of a disk about transverse axis, it is mr square divided by 2 plus mass of body m. But what is the distance of that body from the axis of rotation? Distance of that body from the axis of rotation is 0, so it is into 0 square, and angular velocity omega 2, angular velocity omega 2. So according to law of, so or this is equal to mr square by 2 into omega 2 into omega 2. So this is equation number 2. According to law of conservation of energy, according to law of conservation of angular momentum, law of conservation of what? Angular momentum. Initial angular momentum is equal to final angular momentum. What is initial angular momentum? See, here it is mr square by 2 plus mr square into omega 1 is equal to, final momentum is mr square by 2 into omega 2, mr square into 2 by omega 2. So r square everywhere is present, so it is cancelled. So we are left with m by 2 plus small m into omega 1 is equal to m by 2 into omega 2, m by 2 into omega 2. So therefore 1 plus, now let us multiply this by 2, so we get 1 plus, here it is what, 2m, 1 plus 2m divided by capital M. Let us divide both the side by capital M by 2. So m by 2 upon m by 2 is 1, small m upon m by 2 means it is 2m divided by m into omega 1, and that is equal to omega 2. Omega 2, therefore omega 2 is equal to, omega 2 is equal to, in terms of omega 1, here omega 1 is omega, so omega 2 is equal to what we will get, 1 plus 2m divided by capital M. And the initial angular frequency omega is given. So out of 4 options, which option is correct? That option number D, 1 plus 2m divided by m into omega, 1 plus 2m divided by m into omega. So this is the correct option for this.